If you're living with TB, what is your risk from COVID-19? How can you keep yourself safe during the pandemic? And why is it important that the world doesn't take its eyes off of TB during the pandemic? Hello and welcome to Science in 5. I'm Vismita Gupta-Smith. We are speaking with Dr. Tereza Kasaeva today. Welcome, Tereza. Tereza, let's start with, what is the risk for a person living with TB from COVID-19?
Both tuberculosis and COVID-19 affect primarily lungs. Though tuberculosis is caused by bacteria and COVID-19 by virus. Keep in mind that tuberculosis is everywhere and can affect anyone, though we know that there are a group of high TB burden countries where the risks of getting tuberculosis are much higher. Also, we should keep in mind that over than a quarter of the world's population is infected with mycobacteria. It means that you are not sick and you cannot transmit infection, but you have high risk of development tuberculosis. And when we are in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic, these risks increasing. Evidence on TB and COVID-19 is still emerging. We are still studying on it. But we can say that patients with a TB, in case if they've got COVID-19, will have more severe COVID-19, and in the same time, the risk of less successful treatment for TB is higher.
Tereza, why is it important that the world doesn't take its eyes off of TB, even during a pandemic?
Tuberculosis remains one of the biggest infectious disease killer right after COVID-19. Tuberculosis is everywhere. It's airborne infection and it doesn't know borders and nations. Every single day, tuberculosis claims more than 4,100 lives. And even during our Science in 5 talk, over 15 people lost their lives. Every year, around 10 million people falling ill with the tuberculosis. And due to the current situation and disruption of the essential services, we can see significant drops in TB diagnosis notification, and it means that access is limited. And it means also that people are not receiving timely life-saving treatment and transmission of the infection is continued. We have all the opportunities, even during a COVID-19 pandemic, to combat successfully both diseases and protect better people. Let's keep our eyes on tuberculosis.
Tereza, if you're a person with TB, how can you keep yourself and your loved ones safe during the pandemic?
Follow your doctor advice and keep your place where you live with your family well ventilated. Follow the principles of the good hygiene. Especially it's well known for people with tuberculosis how it's important to follow cough etiquette, wear masks appropriately. Keep social distancing, and if vaccines are available, please be vaccinated. Get yourself tested for both COVID-19 and tuberculosis. If you have symptoms like coughing, high fever, difficulties in breathing, remember that both diseases can have similar symptoms. Also, please keep in mind the fact that you should be tested for TB if you have history in your family or close contacts with the TB and you've been tested with the TB infections. The risks during pandemic are growing. Remember that tuberculosis is preventable and treatable disease. Please keep yourself and your family members safe and healthy.
Thank you, Dr. Tereza Kasaeva. That was Science in 5 today. Until next time then, stay safe, stay healthy, and stick with science.